Jonah. Take your brother. Thanks for the privilege. People will give you glasses. Gada, what's up, man? It's good to be here again, man. What's going on? What's going on? And I see some people. This is the first time I came to Ghana and I saw white people. It's like the black people don't bleach. I don't understand. Look, I didn't see what you move for here. Sorry, forgive me. I'm from London. It's in Lagos. Hello, man. What's your name?
Simi.
Simi? Do you know Adekulego? He's close to Simi. Most of them are like far. Where are you from?
UK.
UK? I'm from UK too, Urubo Kingdom. It's the same UK, it's just the. You said?
I think it's a different UK.
The pronunciation is different. You're from UK, I'm from UK. And you? UK, UK. Yeah. Are you here with anyone?
Pardon?
No, bunker. Are you here with anyone? Are you here with them?
These are my friends, yeah.
These are your friends. Who is he to you?
My friend,
when you both say M, it's my is it your MMM? Because the M came 3 times, it's my MMM.
I come to Ghana to do a charity project we call Pulse Peace Foundation.
Wow, charity project. I'm jobless, I am charity.
We're looking for directors anyway if you're interested. So.
I can direct you from here now, don't pass this side. Just go straight. You're going to Kufu Kiland. After I traveled there, ladies and gentlemen, I went to London for the first time. The first time I went to London, man, I thought, you know, there's something that changes when you go to London. Your accent just changed all of a sudden. Like, in Lagos, our traffic is so bad that you take somebody to the airport, the person gets to London and you're still in traffic. Before you go reach out, the person don't reach London and you still date on Milan Bridge. So when AY comedian took me to London, we were just in, I said, bros, thank you for everything, you know, you're too much. Immediately I said, cabin crew, prepare for landing. My accent just changed. AY was like, Kenny Blaq. I said, you. Is that you okay? He said, she. So I said, Kenny, what's in the room? I said, you don't know me. He said, nobody know you. I said, you, man, she. I said, eh? People saw me at the airport. Oh my God, Kenny Blaq. I said, shit, nigga. Shit. Yes, when I can't reach immigration, then the immigration look at me. Sir, excuse me, what's your name? I say, she. Say, where are you from? I say, yo. Say, do you speak any other language? I say, yo, she. He said, I'm sorry, I have to take you back to Nigeria. I said, I'll be Nigerian, no. This is your shit, it's not one rapper. And that's why I respect rappers. Oh, God. That's why I like somebody like Sakode. I can see his manager. That bros, they rap. I used to rap too. I rap Gilly and, you know. I'm a rapist. People call me rapping. Rappers, I think rappers are beginning to get better. Those days we used to hear good rap songs, you know. What's love? Got to do, baby. Go, Sean, it's your birthday. We gonna party like. One rapper came to me, was like, Kenny Blaq, I'm a rapper. I want you to help me play my song on radio. I said, do me a freestyle. Is it you? I said, what's up? He said, you don't know me? I said, I don't know you before. I said, do me a freestyle. He said, listen, my blood is so full, you can call me bloody fool. I said, you're a fool. You're a foolish fool. And the rap has changed. The kind of rap that, I'm happy that somebody like Sakode will rap and you guys can understand and hear what he's saying. It's too fast for us. But I wanted to call Sakode. When the battle finished and I could do that in advance. You see rap, but the rap song we hear now, annoying. Hey, how is this happening to you? Shut up. What do you know they are saying? You don't know. You can't hear stupid chorus. That means it's happening to them. Somebody give me chorus. Is that the bell like is that the boom? Bazoola. Now the rap has changed to the point where you hear rap like sentence. It's so simple. Then that rap, that is how we used to pray in Nigeria. Especially the Yorubas. Say, my father, my blessing must come to the prayer. Every father, to the prayer. like, ah! You know, and I was praying for the father, yay! And but so maybe even our mother used to flog us with that kind of rap. You hear, okay, you went to play ball, eh? How many times will I tell you not to play ball? And ah! And you see them that way. Go inside, mommy! Very good. But to me, I feel Ghana rap is the best rap ever. Ghana rap is so simple. All you just need is a word. End it with a word. Just stay festus. No, that guy is not free. I think that guy has a problem with controversial issues. No. Shatawale in Nigeria with a shot. Shatawale go waka, you think he's coming with his 12 disciples? Everybody go waka, but to me, I think the guy is good.
Yeah.
I think the guy is good. No, just about the guy is really good. When you see Shatawale, just Shatawale. The guy is good. The guy, but your rap here is sweet. Very, very simple. I can't even do the rap.
Yes, no.
I can't even just call a name, Festus.
Yeah.
DJ, you have any Ghana beats? Can you Blaq Ghana? Just let me just do a rap for you. Ghana rap is so simple, I can try. Should I try one?
Yes.
Let me try one. DJ, let's go. Charlie, what else? I'm gonna give up. Self-sacodia, say what else? Charlie, see, when we enter the place, we are tambas. Let them look up and say they want to fight us. I don't be my lamp in a Titus. If not lie, and they lie, ask Festus. Festus, if not lie, and they lie, ask Festus. Charlie, Festus, if not lie, and they lie, ask Festus. See, you know, say money don't be problem. Tomato to warm baby. Rice to warm baby. Say Sakodi, I said, what else? See that beautiful lady? Oh my God! I like you sing like an angel. Are you married? No, that's why I said you sing like an angel. If you were married, the demon singing in you would have come. But I don't mind. You know, I just like I like to sing for you because you sang for me. Is it okay to sing for her?
Yes.
Just give me F9 on the keyboard. But don't give me any of the key, I'll look for the pattern. Just give me anything R&B. Just play R&B for me. If you don't have R&B, play W4. Yeah. Baby, this song I want to sing for you is called Your Father. Oh, baby. Oh, baby, yeah. I say Your Father. Papa, we bond you. Your father is a good man. Your father, baby. You know, when you offend, hold on. I was more than a page, so just put your hands together for the DJ, for the keyboard. Are you okay now? So, imagine I offend this kind of lady and I stay in America. It would be nice. Imagine we are married. Just imagine. Because if I marry you, there's hope for the future, but there's light at the end of my tunnel. You see beautiful lady like this, and we are married on our wedding anniversary. You just come home and you see me like, I wanna know what turns you on. You like it, Abby? How will you feel if you come to Nigeria and you open it and you see me shout, why, yo, ma? I'm ready for the night. I'm ready for the night. Come over the galaxy. It is like a match. If I offend you, I can kneel down and say, last night I tried but I couldn't sleep. Thoughts of you were in my head. I was lonely and I needed you next to me. I wanna know what sweet. How do you go feel if I offend you? I call in and say, Monica, no be today. Me and you don't be fighting, don't you? I'm not gonna push you, woman. I go change my ways. I go reduce it. Banana, I'm not stopping it, I want to reduce it. Very annoying, or I offend you, and I say, baby, you know what? I tried everywhere, I tried to look for flowers, but I couldn't get, so I bought you bananas. or they like, take my banana to you, go and take it. Banana fall. Gucci, she be monkey. No, that's monkey. That's, I don't know how they're tasting that song. Banana fall on you, money fall on you. They get very confused. What are you saying? I don't want to be a player no more. Oh, yeah, apologizing. Oh, yeah, continue. Oh, my friends can be Cristiano. Who asked you? Mr. Ronaldo. Okay, what is the problem? Are you done talking? The guys said, don't see anything. I get the talk since. But you get the way I go sing that song. Imagine that banana bidet, she go collect that for me because of the way I go sing out. Just give me anything R&B. Yeah, babe. These bananas arrive, babe. I plug them myself, babe. Some is boiling. Some is pickering. So that banana be your problem. Take out some, please. There's banana too much in this one. You look amazing. And I've been trying to say this for... I've seen this my third time seeing you. And there's something I always want to tell you. Because each time I see you, you come into my heart like an African thunderstorm. I thought you were a coin mistress until you came to the navel of my soul. I want to be that black boy that will take you to the government inspector. You don't need to be a coin mistress because things fall apart. Baby, I'm down on my knee. I want to hold your hand and I want to ask you, baby, is this your real hair? Or did you don't get too colored? Oh my God. It's good, I love it. Some people I like so much are the church singers. When you want to see people like her, you can tell that she can sing in churches and help you come down. You know, since this kind of lady can sing and you give your life to Christ, in my church, you will take your life back the following minute. Like, you know, I don't give my life back. Sweet, our choristers, are you not choristers that knows the song to sing? They are always humble. So ladies and gentlemen, let's say come on stage, Sister Blessing. They are humble. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Light of the world, step down to dust. Open my eyes, let me see. You know what to sing?
Yeah.
What to sing. They come aggressively. Put your hands together for Sister Brenda. They will not pick a song, this same song. They don't know the many, they only know verse one. Lights of the world, you step down to the open mind. Let me say. Don't forget Kuro Shikoye. Let me sing. I said, let me sing. Can't you see? Just begin to worship the Lord. Yeah. And you see, when they come, everybody was not prepared to sing. You just hear, when they are confused on what to sing, then when they close their ear. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. After 2 hours. Oh no, oh no, oh no. After 3 hours. Oh yes, no, yes. You're not carrying the church alone. Why don't you lift your head? After 3 hours. Come and lift it up. People will stand straight before the bed. If God speak one English, they will confuse you. Lift up your hands above the heavens. Confuse you. Especially the ushers. If you want to know an usher that is married in church, usher that is married, they are aggressive. Because they are not looking for anybody. These are the welcome you. But also that are not married, can we cut? Welcome to church. Worship the Lord. It's worthy of praise. Let me take your Bible for you. Follow me. But drop Bible. You're going to give it tea. I said, I'm not getting bread. He said, no, today's morning coming up. He said, no. No problem. After service, I met this girl. I was like, hi, I like you, you know? Can I have your number? He said, no, I don't give people my number. My pastor is against it. 0816 94. Very sweet. Now let me cross over. You know, I've traveled. I read in the news that a guy committed suicide because he asked a girl out. And the girl said, you don't have money. Wait, you know the money for Nigeria, now watch what? Like, we are used to it. Maybe the guy went to meet this lady, like, you remind me of the girl that I lost. The guy was like, excuse me, I don't love you anymore. I don't even love you at all. The guy goes, say, oh, I'm working away. The guy will come working. He said, try. Somebody like Mr. Easy. Go for a look at talk. Say, Charlie, if you give your heart to me, I'm not gonna let you go. Girl, I'm not gonna do you. What's up, baby? The girl goes, excuse me, you don't have money. Right there, we tell her. You think said the word, the river? No. You think said the word? Now the girl goes, they think, pour me water. Pour me water. It'll be very sweet. Very sweet. Everybody needs to understand, say, love is hard, love is strong. I performed in America. After performing, a girl walked up to me and she was like, hello, is it me you're looking for? I said, I lost. No, I don't live in Nigeria. I can't define girl for America. He said, don't be asked. I want you to ask you something. I said, what? He said, have you ever been in love? As I was in love with Nigeria, one girl broke up for Maratha. I broke the remaining. As I said, follow you talk, I don't get out. Better get on a conscience. Then he gets up. I'll be your shoulder when you cry. I am your angel. I said, we don't get angel for Nigeria. We don't get a Karashika. But if you don't mind, you can be my angel. I love you. He gets it, Kenny Blaq. I want to show you something. She covered my eye. When they drag me, come open my eye. I can't see two private jets. They say, I want one. And then I reply, I don't want to go there. He said, why? I said, you should never go there. He said, what until you die? You will never go there. He said, but you're very, very poor. I said, you can put the blame on. He said, but your family is poor. I said, please don't judge me. And there are 2 weeks later, I begged this girl, she don't creep. Then I went to her house with flowers. And I was like, we don't even talk anymore. We don't even know what we are. You were born. And she looked at me. You look so dumb right now. Standing outside my house, trying to apologize. You're so ugly when you cry. Just cut it out. Now I tell the girl, I don't want to live without you. I want you to say, if you want me back, you're going to give me the new iPhone X, 40 cartons. You're going to take me to Dubai every weekend. And you're going to transfer $2 million into my account. And I said to her, goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my son. She said, where are you going to? I said, I'm walking away. You cannot kill me. I'll be sweet. You can clap if you want to clap, ladies and gentlemen. I don't have too much time, but one of the greatest exports from Ghana is Mr. Easy. That guy is representing. That guy is good. Oh, that guy is very good. I wish Michael Jackson was alive. If Michael Jackson was alive, Michael Jackson would say, hey, ladies and gentlemen, it's Wacom, Jackal. I love a Ghanaian artist, Mr. Easy, and I'm here today to cover of his song, Willow. So look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, Willow. This is it, dedicated to Mr. Easy. Second it. Your love is magical, you come the form for me. I do you posa, baby, you come the form for me. I do your body less gifted. You give me leg over, baby, please, pull up. Saga dance. But one song I'm going to leave you with is the song that terrorized Nigerians. One corner. You want something? One corner. Everywhere, one corner. One corner now looks like a worship song, like you said. If not, you know, I thought, oh Lord, take me to that one corner, hallelujah. Let my ding dong, let me dong dong dong. I was in America and I saw Chris Brown. Chris Brown said, yo, Kenny Blaq, there's this song raining right now. It's called One Corner. What is the meaning? How I want to explain. Chris Brown, waiting one corner, baby. I have to lie. I say one corner is actually a definition of your love. Like, anywhere you see your love, just hold her. She's the one corner. Like, she's not the normal corner. She's just one straight corner. So, are you serious? I say, yes, you know, you need to define your love, you know, for you to show how much you love. Once you hear one corner, you can hold anywhere. Just hold something. It means that you're holding her tight to your arms. He said, I'm going to do a song. I say, please don't. Don't do a song. He said, I'm going to write a song about one corner. I'm going to tell my wife that she's my one corner. I say, hey, who let me tell this guy? Say, not lie. The following week, Chris Brown sent me this song.